This is a short tutorial on VirusTotal Graph at www.virustotal.com/graph. When you first arrive, you see the search box. The search box, you can search for a file hash, a domain, URL, IP address, or any other relationship on VirusTotal. So the graph will help you connect the dots in your investigation. So here we see the initial root node of my search, which is a macOS DMG image. And we can see that here it contains bundled files. So DMG images are file system images. And within here we see the macho binaries. And here is the in the wild URLs, places where it's been downloaded from. So anytime you see an icon with a gray background, it can be expanded. So in this case, I right clicked and we can do the full expansion. You can also double click and get expansions. For example, right here, double clicking. And we want to add a label, so we can say right click on this node and add a label, example. And then we can right click again, pin the node down and say move it over here. And if you want to highlight a node, we can right click and highlight and just see the relationship from this file back to the root node. And here we have other tools like seeing the public report. And so this is the public report on the VirusTotal website. Another option here is to save the graph. If you save this ID, you can come back at any time, or you can share the link, and the link can also save the ID, but you can save it, share the link to other friends. And here we have the documentation, which contains all of the descriptions of the parts of the user interface. And if you have any questions, please don't hesitate to contact us. The link's at the bottom. Contact us. Thanks for watching.